Hey everyone, this is a tutorial on how to play the Aventura song Por Un Segundo on the ukulele. So the first chord in the verse is D sharp. It sounds like this. And the second chord is F. So using the picking pattern, the bachata picking pattern, it sounds like this. And then go to F. And then in the verse, it just alternates between those two over and over. So for the chorus has, let's see, the first chord is C minor, which sounds like this. The second chord is D sharp, and then F. And that first part that I did, you repeat it twice, and then it goes to a third part. And the first chord in the third part of the chorus is a G minor, so. And then it goes to B flat. And then to F. So all together it sounds like this. After you reach that that last F, and then you're just gonna alternate between D sharp and F like you did in the verse. So. So that's pretty much it, and I think there might be a part later on in the song where they a different part where they use G minor and they alternate with the D sharp and the F. But for the main part of the song, those are the chords. Ooh.